there was this one guy, he asked me if I'd put my whole hand up his arse, and I told him, jog on, like, fuck off, no, I've put, no, if I can't put a Johnny on it, or protect myself, then no, I'm not doing it. So then he come back about 4 weeks later with a cucumber, and it was like that long, and it was like that fat, and he put a Johnny on it, and he said, I want you to put it up my arse. So I said, all right then. And I got 50 quid for it though. So I just put the end bit up, and he's going, no, I want you to ram it up all the way. And he took the whole cucumber. And then I said to him, do you want me to throw it? And he put it in his shopping bag and said, no, he was taking it home to his wife for tea. So his wife had had a cucumber for a tea that had been up his arse.